Okay, gonna throw three horns together this time. See how it sounds. My last attempt of mixing a Nathan and a Leslie together kind of went like oil and water. Did the Nathan P5 and the Leslie S3P together, and it didn't mix very well. So this time we're gonna try throwing the Leslie S3P in with the other two combinations. So we have two Leslies, an S3B and an S3P, and a Nathan Airtime P5, all cast. Maybe this will sweeten it up a little bit. See how this one sounds. I haven't heard it yet myself. Off like a herd of turtles. Okay, Curtis said he liked it, so we might have a winner here. Maybe we've got a pretty good combination between the three. I know three horns together chew up the air pretty quick. Alrighty, everybody, have a happy day.